Actor Ritesh Deshmukh is indeed in a happy space. The actor is gearing up for the release of his film Houseful 3. Or recently, Ritesh ki next film Banjo, in which he's first time pairing up with Nargis Pakri ka hua teaser launch. Ritesh ki ye dono films kar rahi hain kafi buzz create. Ritesh ki recent release Houseful 3 ki baat kare, to the actor is quite happy on reuniting with the Houseful franchise.
नाचेंगे सारी सारी रात टांग उठाके ओ नाचेंगे सारी सारी रात टांग उठाके विकेट ली है सारे आज टांग उठाके.
I think it was a wonderful experience. I was actually waiting to work with Abhishek for a very long time, and when I remember one day when Sergeant Nariyarwala called me up and said that we've already spoken to Abhishek, I was really happy and excited that we're going to have a great bunch together. And Bomzi and Akshay and all the girls, Jaguda, we had a great time. And Chunky, of course, who can...
Mamma Mia, thank God, you remember.
But now the ek villain actor is on cloud 9. Ritesh Deshmukh's wife Janelia Deshmukh has given birth to a baby boy. This is the couple's second child, first one being Rian, who was born in 2014. Ritesh ne ye good news apne fans ke saath share ki social media par in an adorable way, where his son Rian is announcing the news. He posted, "Hey guys, my Aayi and Baba just gifted me a little brother. Now all my toys are his. Love Rian." Now that's super cute. Well, Ritesh ke fans ke saath saath Ritesh ke Bollywood friends ne bhi is super cute couple ko di badhai. Here's wishing the lovely parents hearty congratulations. We hope the mother and baby are doing fine.